as Steve would say, it is a perfectly constructed hostel.